Okay, hello everyone. Welcome back to the Tempe Gamer channel. I've just seen this new slot come out. It's called Alice in Vegasland. Let me say that again. It's called Alice in Vegasland, if I can actually speak properly. And it's by Wizard Gaming. And I just had to give it a go. It's got a very classic look to it. And I've just put it on Tempe Go for now. We'll just see how it goes. I've not played the game before. It has literally just come out. So I'm just seeing how it goes. I'll just go along at Tempe Go. I know it's got a bonus rank. So I was just having a very quick look in the pay table. It looks like the premiums pay £15 if you get 5 of the premiums. I'm already very quickly deciphering that there are bonus symbols here. There's a bonus symbol there. And I'm just assuming that you need to get 3 of those to get into the bonus. It's got wild symbols. And it's got a kind of... I don't know if you played a game a long time ago called Casino. And it was a really long time ago. So you'd have to probably be around my sort of age, in sort of 30s, 40s, late 30s, early 40s, to probably know what that game is. Oh, and we're in. Okay, we've got 3 books. I don't know what this does. We'll talk about Casino in a minute. But first, let's have these books. So we've triggered Vegas free spins, 10 free spins with special expanding symbols. Ooh, this has got a kind of a Lord of the Ocean feel to it. Or is this going to be one of those, like, Book of Dead, one of those types? Let's see what happens. So it does look like we've got an expanding symbol. Couple of sevens there, Tempe. No expanding symbols yet, though, so I do want to see those quite soon. Oh, there's a couple of wilds. Ah, it's a shame that's not pay line. That was close. 5 spins in. No expanding of any symbols so far. Come on. Don't go through this whole 3 spins with no expanding symbols. Okay, we've got 40p there on the roulette tables. It doesn't look like we're going to get any of these. Oh, we got 3. Okay, I'm going to assume that's going to do the book of shadows, book of dead, whatever it's called. It's going to do that. Okay, I like that. That's good. How much is that? How much is that? Okay, so you can't click on it. You can't skip it. Guys, if you made this game, be cool to be able to skip that. It's really cool that it's a £2 win, but I just want to be able to skip past that little bit. But yeah, nice win. Nice little win there. So the rounds are 32x. You can't complain at that. That's pretty decent, to be honest. It looks like there's another bonus round on here as well, which is the cat symbol. Is it a cat? I think it's a cat symbol. Hopefully we'll see it again at some point, but it does look like there's another bonus round. And just before we went into that bonus round, there it is, Dan, it's a rabbit. Okay, it's not a cat, it's a rabbit. And just before we went into that bonus round, I was talking about this game Casino that I used to play years and years ago. It was a Barcrest game, so you'd probably need to be from the UK to know Barcrest games. Drop a comment if you remember this game that I'm talking about right now. Drop a comment and let me know. Because that was way back in the day, and it was such a good game. You actually used to have to get these, like exactly this style of roulette wheel to get into the bonus round. And it was kind of a Rainbow Riches star bonus round. There was a roulette wheel, and there were certain cash values on it. I think there was also a free spins round of some sort on it, but there was 3 bonus rounds in total, and it was just a banger. And as soon as I looked at this game, I just thought, this looks a little bit like it. It's got that kind of old style feel to it, which I like. Oh, okay, another shot at the bonus. Okay, just missed it this time. It looks like they're coming out quite regular, to be honest. Okay, either bonus, put it in on the end. Oh, okay, we just missed this time. It's gone with the bait, and that's fine. So we're only on 980, so, you know, we're having a pretty good go here on Tempe Go. It's not too bad. Some of the wins on the reels look quite good as well. It's just 2.5x there for a few of those casino chips. The dice look to be a similar payout as well, so there's actually some okay payouts. It's not too bad. I haven't seen any of these kind of like 2p, 4p situations yet, although they may be built into the game. I don't remember seeing them in the pay table, which is good news. Okay, just going on a little bit of a run here with some dead spins, but we always get those. No matter what game you play, you're going to be getting yourself some dead spins. Here's another shot at the bonus. Come on, last reel. Never comes in on the last reel, right? So did we just get really lucky to get that round so quickly? Oh, there's quite a few wilds there, and yet we come away with 5p. Okay. Lowest win yet. Okay, there's a few more books. Really like the look of this game so far. really like it. It's got a lovely feel to it. It plays quite snappy. Like I said, the only constructive bit of criticism I would give so far is that if you could skip those bigger wins, which sounds crazy because we all like to have a big win, but if you could skip that so you don't have to watch it count up very slowly, that would be cool, wouldn't it? Looks like the rabbit is the harder of the two bonus rounds to get. We've not had two rabbit symbols in yet, but we've had lots of two of the other symbols. So it does look like that's going to be the harder of the bonus rounds to get. Will we get it at all? Or are we going to get these books again? I wouldn't mind a really good go on these books. Okay, there's a little win there. It's 13p. Yeah, the books are kind of around a lot more. So I think if we're going to get any second bonus, it's going to be that one. So this obviously isn't the pay line, because that's coming up quite a lot. I've seen like the sevens and the wilds coming up there. Nothing happening. So come on, give us that symbol. Yes, okay, we're into another bonus round. Can we four? No, okay, that's fine. Oh, so a couple of hats actually pays pretty decent on its own. We got the books again, so we got another bonus round. This is great, two bonus rounds so far, and we haven't even dropped below half our bet yet. So oh, chips. We got the chips. Okay, so maybe we'll get a couple of these. Yeah. You get these lower symbols, you tend to get a few more. It's going to make us count these one at a time, isn't it? It's going to make us count up each time. Okay, we're going to need to get a five line of these, I think. So we're going to get 30p each time, but we're going to need to five line this one a couple of times to get anything worthwhile, most likely. I wonder what happens if you repeat. Oh, there's a couple of hats there, is there? Okay, that's not a pay line. It's not a pay line, but we get a couple more of these casino chips. 30p again, counting up each time. Oh, that was close on the sevens. Couple of chips again, okay. It's like in dishing out three of these chips, so I'd kind of be more happy if it was dishing out four or five. There's four, okay, so we finally get a four line. Let's see how much this is. It seems happy. It's telling me big win. Again, I can't skip. I'm going to guess this is about 150, 2 quid. Okay, I guessed wrong. It's over £2. Okay, so that's actually quite good. 250. Nice. As a win on one of what is the lower symbols, that's actually pretty decent. Okay, £4.10. So we got 41x. A 41x in that round there took us back up to around a tenner. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. So I guess there's kind of one more bonus to get, right? Which it would be quite nice to see. We want to see that. So it's 5p for the roulette wheels there. I've seen lots of those sevens around, but none of them are actually coming in on pay lines. There's loads of them coming in on what isn't pay lines. And I'm assuming it's like one of the max symbols. Oh, one off of all the wheels. Okay, a couple of casino chips there for 3p. It's 5p. Little bits and bobs. This is quite a nice little game, actually. Keeps you going. Keeps you going a while. But from what I'm seeing in this game, it definitely looks like it's worth it, giving it a go. It's like I said, it's a very old style slot in my eyes. It feels like I'm playing this back when I was 25 years old. That was a pound now on the casino chips. Yeah, it feels like I'm back playing this when I was a younger man, and that's actually quite nice. There aren't many of these types of games around anymore. These sort of like I said, Casino, those sort of games from back in the day, like the original Rainbow Riches, any of the games like that that were around back in the day, of which I can only think of two right now. On the end again? Close. Okay. Yeah, any of those types of games, it just feels like that, which is quite nice. Okay, that's all the dice again. So we're going to have to watch this one count up, but I think that might be £2. If the payline I'm thinking of... Oh, it might be a pound. I was thinking this one and then this one here, which you used to get in Rainbow Riches. No, okay. I'm being correct. But that is £1.5p, which is quite nice. Like I said, one of the lowest symbols on there, and it's dishing out a pound a time, so it's okay. It's not too bad. Getting the 10x. Oh, okay. Here's our shot at the rabbits. Are we going to get them? On the end? Oh, okay, that might be our one shot at the rabbits. It looks a hard one to get. It does look a hard one to get. Couple of bonus symbols around on £8. Oh, here we go. Okay, didn't think we would get another shot at this, but we have. On the end, maybe? Come on. Oh, I don't think we're going to get that one. I've just got a feeling. Sometimes you just get a feeling. And I don't want to be negative, but sometimes you just get a feeling. 25p on the chips. It's either wants me out of the game or it's collecting for something. So we're going through a bit of a quieter spell on the end. Oh, brilliant. Okay, we're back into the bonus. And I'm liking, I don't know if I'm just having a good game, but I'm liking the fact that you're getting plenty of these bonuses in this game. Let's get back in. 10 free spins. Let's see if we can get a better symbol this time. Okay, drink me's not too bad, but we do need to get a couple of them this time. Ooh. Are we going to get the repeat? On the end. Come on, put it in. Oh, it'd have been nice to see what happens. Okay, a couple of cats there. Oh. Okay, 45p for three of those. Nice. Okay, little wins there, but I do want to see these drink me things. Come on. Let's see if we can do a full five reel. I know that's ambitious, but I don't see why not. It's not max symbol, so we've actually repeated the bonus here, and we've got three of these drink me things. Now, what happens now? Does it just give you more spins, or does it chuck another symbol in? So I think this was like £2 last time, right? I think this was £2. We just have to wait. Just have to wait for it to do the counting. My hope is 10 free spins and an extra symbol to be included. Re-triggered. Okay. Okay, so it's just more spins, but do you know what? That's fine. That's more chances to try and hit a 4 or 5 line on the drink me symbol. So far, so terrible. Come on. Oh, that's not too bad. Now, I haven't actually seen that symbol much, and that's why. 85p just for a couple of them. Not bad at all. Okay, 8 spins to go. We've only had one hit on the drink me bottles. Okay, how is that not a win? Come on. Put a couple of them in. It doesn't want to put those out at all, does it? They're well and truly hidden. I think it's given us what it wants to give us. And now it just wants us out. Ooh. Any chance of a repeat here? On the end? Okay. Nothing this time. Okay, it did just want us out. So a 39x to finish. Guys, I think we'll call that a video. Let's just drop the last 10p there. Thanks for joining. New game, Alice in Vegasland. Got a lovely old style feel to it by Wizard Gaming. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Put some comments in if you've seen any other new games or any other style of game that you'd like me to play. Let me know. Otherwise, if you're around Friday at 8 o'clock UK time, you can come and join me for a live stream where we're going to play loads of slots. We play live casino games and all sorts. So come and join the community. Come join us on a Friday night at 8 o'clock, and I'll see you in the next video.